Hey, how's it going, everybody? Nick Berriman from Trailer Park Powerlifting. Hey, it's Sunday. I'm doing a little bit of strongman stuff today, but first, I wanted to showcase the one and only true powerlifting gym in the Douglas County area, Trailer Park Powerlifting. A couple of new additions and rearranged some stuff around, so I wanted to showcase the layout. Remember, it's a trailer park gym. It's not the biggest and the best in the world, but it's got everything you need, so hold on just a minute, and I will give you our tour of the facility. So first of all, I'd just like to go ahead and showcase my outdoor, sunny weather strongman run. It's 40 feet, so not quite what you need, but it's good enough to start. And since it's always rainy here in Oregon, we are going to go inside and check out what we have for gym inside the facility. So first off, I'd like to showcase, got our curl set up, we got our bench accessory set up here. Now this is a newest addition. This is a universal competition bench. It just got here yesterday, so we have to rearrange everything in the gym to make it compatible and give lots of room for moving exercises associated with strongman. We have an incline bench, we got a military press. We got an axle down here before the squat rack. We got a log press station. And of course, our squat rack. Over here, we got a cable machine, kind of a Smith machine set up for bench. And then my dumbbell rack from 10s. We go 20 to 110 pound increments or something like that. We got back here our strongman area where we got our stones. We got additional axles. We got a couple of kegs here. Homemade block press, dumbbell, circus dumbbell, and farmer's walk. But most importantly, I wanted to show that there's my sled. I wanted to show the new and improved indoor strongman run. Like I said, the gym's only 32 feet long, so it won't be a full 50. But we got my assistant Lucky back there sniffing everything, and I just wanted to show off the strongman run. So here we go. We got our yoke here. We'll probably be demonstrating that here in a little bit. But I think today for Strongman Sunday, we're basically just going to do some overhead presses due to the fact that last Strongman Saturday, there was somewhat of an injury with the quad there on that simulation for the car deadlift. So I think we're going to give the leg a couple more days, and we're just going to do some overhead stuff today. Okay? See you in a few.
As I was going over the far-famed Kerry Mountains, I met with Captain Farrell and his money he was counting. I first produced me pistol and I then produced me rapier. Take stand and deliver, for you are a bold deceiver, Musher. And it made a pretty penny. I put it in me pocket and I took it home to Jenny. She sighed and she swore that she never would deceive me. But the devil take the women, for they never can be easy. Mushering the doodle-da. Wipe all the daddy-o, wipe all the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. I went unto my chamber all for to take a slumber. I But Jenny drew me charges and she filled them up with water. Then sent for Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter. Mushering the doodle-da. Wipe all the daddy-o, wipe all the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. 'Twas early in the morning, just before I rose to travel. Up comes a band of footmen and likewise Captain Farrell. I first produced me pistol, for she'd stolen away me rapier. But I couldn't shoot the water, so a prisoner I was taken. Mushering the doodle-da. Wipe all the daddy-o, wipe all the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. some take the light in the carriages a rolling, and others take the light in the Harley and the bowling. But I take the light in the juice of the barley, and courting pretty fair maids in the morning bright and early, ushering the doodle-da. Can aid me, 'tis me brother in the army. If I can find a station in Cork or in Killarney, and if he'll go with me, we'll go roaming in Kilkenny, and I'm sure he'll treat me better than me only sporting Jenny. Washering the doodle-da, wipe all the daddy-o, wipe all the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Washering the doodle-da, wipe all the daddy-o,
Is that Cameron?